Mark Batum. Next down for the United States, our penultimate runner. DNF in the downhill. Yeah, pretty much all the athletes able to set the fastest intermediate at the first checkpoint. 600s ahead of Kratzko's time at the first, but he slipped out to almost 4 seconds down at the second. So Batum with work to do here. Has been on Winter Paralympic podiums, bronze in the Super Combined and the Super G in Sochi.
Stand on it hard.
Silver medal in the downhill in Vancouver 2010. And the World Championship silver medalist as well in British Columbia. And just clipped the side of that gate away from the tram lines, able to re-find his line. So no colossal damage done. He's able to finish here, but that's cost him. 1:26.11 is the mark set by Jakub Kratzko. And Mark Batum, that final turn. Mark's guide, by the way, Cade Yamamoto. 1:26.11. Kratzko's time is not troubled, not tested by Batum. We know that he's going to win a medal here, Kratzko, but which colour will it be? There's only one man to prevent him from winning the gold medal, and that is Patrick Hetmer of the Czech Republic.